Alright, welcome back, guys. We are back in Doom. We are back in the resource operations. As you remember before, I couldn't get past this one spot. I keep dying. Die, ooh. Well, okay. Oh, hey, I didn't realize that I had another one. Take it.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
That was so long! Totally took another dive.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Really?
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Difficult. motherfucker! Oh, god damn it! I will make it through this. Eventually. One of these motherfucking days. Where's the motherfucking day?
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in hell. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown.
I made it fly. Ah, I got it too far.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence in the
lockdown dismissed. Guys, I did it! I finally did it! I didn't die! Whoa. Well, hello there. Hologram. I don't know why I should follow you, but apparently I should follow you.
Thank you. UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Another crazy, super difficult area. Fuck me. Why do I let people talk to me with this piece of shit? myself, I was pretty damn alright.
Fuck off.
get enough time for me to try one more time. And hopefully beat this guy. Oh, fuck me, really?
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Shut up. I'm dumb guy.
Argent energy you just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
That's not good.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
You think? Here for the evening, so I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.